Stinker, how are we doing?
We're still half asleep. But it's game day.
It's game day. Call 911. Shiny fire burning on the dance floor.
What's up, Irish fans? It's currently 6 o'clock. We're about to head over to Chicago. We're all super hyped to take on Wisconsin. Go Irish, beat Badgers.
Sun is shining in the sky. There ain't a cloud in sight. It's time.
It's time for our weekly Merlin check. Merlin check, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling really great. I love Tri-Town. And we got the train right there, we got good vibes, we got the tailgate, we're really excited.
Stinger, where are we? We're in Chicago!
Woo!
Where are we right now?
Big game kickoff, getting ready to watch Notre Dame band.
How are you feeling about Notre Dame today?
Oh, we're gonna win outright.
Hey, go Irish, love the drumline, thanks for coming out, let's get hyped, let's get rowdy, let's do this.
Yeah, thank you! Irish fans, on the
Can you show me how Wisconsin's band marches?
Hi guys, I'm Cashew, and this is my first time in Chicago, and it's a
what do you think of Chicago?
Right here!
It's nice. I like it.
Wisconsin 10, Notre Dame 10.
Look over here, the boys. The tarps are coming off over here. We got a lot of shirtless dudes, but hey, we're doing the best we can. More fellas have their tarps off, so hopefully by the end of the game, there will not be a fellow with his tarp still on.
How do you feel about the "I Hate the Lumineers" college game day sign?
I feel like it's a valid statement.
Do you agree with it?
Bass drums are trying traditional grit. Let's see how it goes.
This is a new way to reverse traditional grit for bass drums.
Condor, Tabasco.
Yes.
We just had a 3-and-out with Wisconsin. How much do you think the band helps with that?
100%. It totally helps.
Can't do it without the band.
Touchdown!
Amazing!
Woo!
Gosh, what do you got for us today?
There are more ways to arrange a deck of cards than there are drummers in the drum line.
That is a very boring fact of the week!
Door for Heisman, baby!
Edie, what's up?
We won. It's crazy. It's like we do better in the second half or something.
Yeah.
We won.
Do you have any in-depth analysis you would like to offer?
Go Irish. I like
skyscrapers. What's up, Irish fans? We had a great time in Chicago. We won. We beat the Wisconsin Badgers. We had a great time.
We'll be back at home next week against the Cincinnati Bearcats. Go Irish, beat Bearcats.
Go Irish.
What'd you do?
Yeah,
uh-oh.